what we were up against the last 2 days. See the ruts. Rained like crazy last night. If you keep going down the road, it goes across that little bridge right there. And the creek was high enough. There's a creek right back there. Right down in that area. The creek was high enough that it went over that entire bridge and road. So it's pretty scary. This is still kind of a mud fest, but it's drying out. Sunny today.